Once your organization has created Desk and Robin, admins can then set more granular permissions for desks to control which roles can reserve and assign desks. Admins can begin setting up desk permissions by first navigating to Manage in the top navigation of the dashboard, then Roles on the left. You can create a new role if you'd like, but I'll be using the role I already created for the first floor in the booth building. You can add groups of members to your role and add them individually as well. Then scroll down to the Desk Permissions section. Here you'll see the ability to adjust permissions for desk reservations, assignments, delegation, which allows users to assign and reserve desks for other folks, and lastly, the ability to bypass desk booking policies. For all desk permissions but delegation, which uses a checkbox to enable, you'll find an inclusion list on the left and an exclusion list on the right. Here you can add particular locations to this role that does and does not have access. And one thing to keep in mind here is that permissions are additive. For example, if a user belongs to two roles, role 1 having access to desk group A, and role 2 having access to desk group B, that user will have access to both desk group A and B. And if you are unsure of what a particular permission is, just hover your cursor over the tooltip for more information. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to go to support.robinpower.com for more helpful tips.